Good morning, friends! How are you today? I am here in this video today to tell you that my cookbook is officially live on pre-sale. The first 400 lucky people are going to receive a signed copy with my autographer, with lots of love, of course. And yeah, we're very excited to share with this amazing news with you. Of course, if you order now, you're not gonna receive the cookbook right away. You will receive it at the end of November. And yeah, so if you like authentic Italian food, just go on my website, www.mammamarzia.ca, but I'm gonna put everything on the capture, more fancy, so you understand what I'm saying. And yeah, let me talk about this amazing project. Before you go and click buy it, is a collection of my family recipe that belongs to my mom, my mother-in-law, and all the people that had an impact in my life. I moved to Vancouver 17 years ago to follow the love of my life. So it was very, very, very difficult to to accept the culture and that, because Italy is so different. Plus I grew up there and I lived there for 30 years. So all my friends are there, my family is all there. But I'm very excited because after 17 years, I was able to put a project together, a collection of love story, because this is not a simple, this is not a regular cookbook where you go buy, you go and read the recipe. I'm not a chef, I'm not a professional chef, I'm not a baker. I am just a mom that I like to inspire people to cook real homemade food. And I love all the connection that we have with the food and the recipe. There is some recipe in my cookbook of people that are not with us anymore, but all the recipe have amazing story and gorgeous picture, of course. And it's a project made by so many amazing women. I feel so blessed to have Jennifer, my photographer, Christy, the web designer, and the self-published agency, help me with the social media and everything, and Kelsey with the editing. So Kelsey is gonna be a big part on this project because she's gonna be my voice on the book. And I'm gonna show you the cover. Oops, upside down. Love it. Feel very lucky that Ellie borrowed her kitchen for the cover. I think it's amazing. And this is what I want. This is how I dream it. A few years ago, I actually posted on my notebook a few times. I wanted a cover with something me well in red because my favorite color, holding the pasta. It's, for me, fresh pasta is the best moment when you do some homemade food. You should try it after you buy my cookbook, of course, and this recipe with all the step-by-step. And yeah, they're all the recipe, they're 60. And they're all family recipe, all easy to follow. There is just a few kind of difficult, but you can do it because you are amazing. And you can do whatever you're willing to do. Like, you have to use your mindset. And yeah, when I came here 17 years ago, I couldn't speak English. Now I am publishing a cookbook and I was not able to cook by myself because I lived with my mom for so many years. So now I have a business, I have a cooking school, I teach Italian cuisine. People love me, I love people, I'm writing a cookbook, and it's crazy, but it's amazing at the same time. This project is it's very important for me. Lots of emotion today because I don't know how it's gonna be. I don't know if I'm going to be able to sell all the book and at least get the money that I invested, but you know what? I don't really care because I'm proud of myself, my kids, I'm proud of their mom, my husband is proud of me, all the people around me, they know that I have a passion. This is a passion that I like to share with other people, and they're all very supportive, so it's very exciting. Another important thing about this cookbook, it's you're gonna get inspired to cook, for sure, and build some amazing memory with your family. It's so important to stay around the kitchen table. You know, it's amazing. Just in Italy, that's what we all live for. We all live for family, cooking together, and building memories. Like, I live here now for 17 years, and I have so many beautiful memories about my family, my mom cooking together. It's amazing. We need to do that more, of course. And yeah, so if you're interested on Italian food, Italian cuisine, you wanna get inspired by my cookbook, this is gonna be a great, amazing Christmas gift idea. Everybody likes Italian food, right? And yeah, you're gonna help me selling the book, and the person that you give, this is not a regular cookbook, this is a piece of love in your hands. You're going to fall in love with all the story in this cookbook. I actually so excited because, yeah, it's a piece of love for you. Thank you for watching. Bye. Go on website, www.mamamarzia.ca, and buy my cookbook and get inspired to cook with a sprinkle of love. Ciao, un bacione.